What's up, guys?
You got the legendary duelist, Rage of Raw, Box here. So, obviously, we are hoping to get the Ghost Rare.
Let's just open up, see what we got.
Legit.
So 5 cards per pack, 30 packs per box.
See, first up, Token Sunday. We got Chaos Infinity Reboot. We got the True Name Ultimate there. We got Cyber Energy Shock. Step, Token Stampede. We got Mech Lord Army of Skeel. We got Holy Arms. We got Mech Lord Astro Mechalinkle. And then last, we got Psychic Mega Cyber. Mechlord Fortress. We got Mechlord Astro Mechalankle. We got Jinzo Lord. It's a sweet card. We got Mechlord Army of Weisel. And we got another Psychic Mega Cyber. Metal Reflex Slime. We got Amplifier. We got Jinzo Returner. We got Mind Control. And last, we got a Wild Monster Appears. We got our Metal Reflex Slime. We got Chaos Infinity. Mechlord Emperor Skeel. Got a nice Mechlord Assembly. Then we got Mechlord Astro of the Eradicator. We got Mechlord Emperor Weisel. The Resolute Mechlord Army, Monster Reborn. We got Mechlord Army Deployer Obligato. We got Mound of the Bound Creation. We got Jinzo Returner. Mechlord Fortress, nice Jinzo. Got Mechlord Emperor Skeel, and we got a Wild Monster Appears. We got Jurigito, I guess. We got Left Arm Offering. Mechlord Army of Weisel. Oh my gosh, are you serious? We got it. The Winged Dragon of Raw Ghost Rare. Oh my gosh, that is awesome. Oh my gosh. Oh. I don't even know what to do. Cosmos Channeling. Holy cow. Oh, it looks beautiful. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what to do. Oh, that card is awesome. Yeah, Mechlord Army of the Granal. Oh, I forgot to move this card. Oh, I'm losing it. I'm shaking. Whoo! We got Token Stampede. We got Mechlord Astro Dragon Asterisk. We got Mechlord Emperor Skeel. And we got Cosmos Channeling. Holy cow. I can't believe we pulled it. We got Ra's Disciple. Holding Legs. Mind Control. Blaze Cannon. That card looks cool. Mound of the Bound Creator. Oh. We got Brain Control. Holding Arms. Monster Reborn. Mechlord Emperor Granal. And last we got Makira the Destructor. Guys, another Jinzo. Got Jinzo Jector. Holding Arms. Jinzo Returner. Mechlord Astro the Eradicator. We got Brain Control. Oop, Holding Legs. Got a Mechlord Fortress. Oop, that one fell down. We got the Resolute Mechlord Army. And last, got a Wild Monster Appears. Got Ra's Disciple. Got Token Sunday. Chaos Infinity. Ooh, nice Ancient Chant. Another Ultra there. Oh, nice Reactor Slime. Alright, we got Reboot, Brain Control, we got Left Arm Offering, nice, we got a Mechlord Nucleus Infinity Core, cool looking card, we got Mechlord Deflection, we got the Resolute Mechlord Army. We got Boon of the Mechlord Emperor. We got Mechlord Emperor Weisel. We got Token Stampede. And last, we got Cosmos Channeling. Mechlord Emperor Granal. Boon of the Mechlord Emperor. Got Mechlord Astro Dragon Asterisk. We got, what is this? Girigato. And we got a Wild Monster Appears. Got Jinzo Jector. Got Token Sunday. Ra's Disciple. Got a Mechlord Assembly. then Everlasting Alloy. We got Holding Arms, Mechlord Army of Skeel. Here's a nice, look at all those stars on there. Mechlord Astro Mechanical, Mechanical. We got a Jinzo Returner. Ooh, that's a bad show there. And then we got Psychic Mega Cyber. We got Psychic Shockwave. We got Mechlord Army of Skeel. Ooh, nice Jinzo Lord. Like that. We got Sun God Unification. And we got another Mechlord Astro the Eradicator. We got Amplifier. Mind Control. Metal Reflex Slime. Got a Chaos Infinity. And I got a, what's that? Makruyu. Makura the Destructor. I got Psychic Shockwave. Got a Metal Reflex Slime. Mechlord Astro Mechanical, Mechanical. Ooh, nice. Nice Psychic Bounder there. That looks sweet. And then we got Everlasting Alloy. We got a Mechlord Fortress. Nice, another. Sorry about that. Technical difficulties there. So, we were at Jinzo. We got a Mechlord Emperor Skeel. Oh, nice. Looky here. Jinzo the Machine Menace. Oh, that's awesome. We got another Makura the Destructor. We got a Jirogito. Another Mechlord Army of Granel. We got Amplifier. Oops, slow down. We got Reboot. And then last, Everlasting Alloy. Mechlord Emperor Skeel. Got Left Arm Offering. We got Jirogito. Got Mechlord Army of the Weisel. And we got another Cosmo Channeling. Mechlord Fortress, Jinzo Lord, got a Mechlord Army of Weisel, got a Mechlord Emperor Weisel, and then we got another Mechlord Astro the Eradicator. We got Ra's Disciple, Holding Legs, Reboot, got Mind Control, and then last we got Mound of the Bound Creator. And we got a few more left here. First up, we got Brain Control. We got a Mechaloid Army of the Weasel. We got another Jinzo. We got Mechaloid Emperor Granel. Nice, got another Reactor Slime. Got a Brain Control. We got Holding Arms. Got Monster Reborn. Nice. Got a Mechaloid Army Deployer Obligito. Another Macura the Destructor. And we're back again. Sorry, I don't know what's going on. We got technical difficulties today. We got the Resolute Mechaloid Army. Another Monster Reborn. Another Jinzo. Tons of Jinzos. Jinzo Ejector. Nice, got another Reactor Slime. Alright, we got Brain Control. Got a Left Arm Offering. Got a Mechaloid Emperor Granel. We got Boon of the Mechaloid Emperor. Another Macura the Destructor. Psychic Shockwave, got Token Sunday, Jinzo Ejector, oh nice, here we go, White, Aurora, Behemoth, we got White, Aurora, Behemoth, oh that's just a sweet looking. And we got Mechaloid Deflector or Deflection. Next up, Mechaloid Emperor Granel. We got the Resolute Mechaloid Army. We got Boon of the Mechaloid Emperor. Mechaloid Emperor and Weasel. And Mound of the Bound Creator. Third to last pack, 2-1 left in the box. We got Holding Arms. Got Ra's Disciple. Got Jinzo Returner. Nice. Here's our Millennium Revelation. Then get another Mechaloid Deflection. Just two packs. Second to last. Get Mechaloid Astro Dragon Astris. Got Jirogidu. Psychic Shockwave. Got a Metal Reflex Line. And last, an Everlasting Alloy. Alright guys, last pack here, still a few cards we haven't pulled yet. So starting off, we got Mechaloid Astro Dragon Asterix, got Holding Legs, Amplifier, Mind Control, and then last we got Cyber Energy Shock. So, there you have it. There is our Legendary Duelist Rage of Ra. And, of course, we pulled the infamous Winged Dragon of Ra Ghost Rare. Oh, I can't believe we pulled that. So excited, guys. As always, I appreciate you watching. Stay tuned for more. Thank you.